Yeah.
All right. This is it. This is the moment the whole world has been waiting for.
I feel lucky. I'm an analog. I'm an analog proximity to Lo Faber.
Boris Lavovsky says, I am so excited for this. Patterson says, my neighbors asked that we stop chanting all of the time. So we are live, and for me, this is show number 87.
Wow.
And I am now live from the Liebermans in Woodstock, New York. And I'm here with my friend Aaron Lieberman.
Brother.
And also off camera are Toby Lieberman and Rhonda Lieberman.
Hi.
So we're hanging out with the family.
And my cat Luna might make it.
And Luna the cat. And we were thinking we would do some juggling for you, actually.
Yes, sure. We'll start with some fire pin bowling pins.
But you know what? Actually, let's just actually play music instead.
All right. Okay. That's what we've done together before. I knew there was something.
Yeah. Okay, let us know in the comments if you can hear us all right, and also let us know if you have any requests you'd like to hear me and Aaron play, and also don't forget to click that share button and let the world know that you are watching this stream and try to get us a little audience going here.
There you go, yeah. I want to dedicate this one, though, to my father, Harold Lieberman, Hal Lieberman.
Who's in the shot,
he's,
by the way.
Yeah, he's sort right of behind me, but he's the one. I used to hear him play this tune all the time, and this was one of the first ones Lo and I ever played together. So, okay.
1, 2, 3. Thank you. Was that, did we always open with that when we played at like Nappy's Restaurant?
I think so. Dave DeWitt, if you're out there, can you tell us?
Okay, keep on rocking, play some GSW. Enough of this jazz.
Yeah, they're saying. Jeez. Hold on, I need a little sip of something. Can you hand that to me, Rhonda?
No problem.
Okay. I'll try to sing. But I gotta just say, you know, this is Lowe's 87th show, and my, like, fourth.
How many shows do you figure we've played together over the years?
More than a couple.
A fair number. So you're going to try Ballroom?
Yeah, sure. Let's do it.
Somebody requested Zappa.
Why does it hurt when I pee?
Stonehouse and Thirsty. All
right.
Well, we're going to
jump right up and grab my... All right. I'm sorry you got me, you know.
Somebody did request Joe's Garage on Facebook.
Yeah.
We could try that. Let's try this one first. We got to ease into it. We'll get crazy.
Yeah. Come on. What the hell you want from us?
But this is one that we wrote for the $1.99 Romances album way back in 1994.
'04. Judy is busy on the phone. I wonder where you are as I walk up to the bar and get a drink. Ooh, I need to think.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Okay, come closer.
Come closer, man.
What are we doing?
You were behind the comments section.
Oh shit! Sorry.
Yeah. So, I think you can even get a little closer. Right. We had you closer before.
Okay. How's that?
Yeah.
Is that good? I want to be able to see you.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
Can you see me now?
Can you hear me now? What are we doing?
Do you feel good?
I feel good, man. My voice is, you know. I haven't been singing very much. So, yeah. Can I have another one? Can you grab me? I can't really move.
Adam White has requested "Other Shore," and I sort of have a tradition with Adam White that I always play all his requests.
Oh, okay. Well, then we can't break that tradition. Yeah. Well, it has to be a request that's reasonable.
We've had a lot of requests, but we're going to go ahead and play anyway.
All right. Hold on.
Hey,
Rhonda, what are your requests?
I wanted to hear "Medicine Man." My mother's living.
Oh, see, you know, there's an art to the request, I have to say.
I think that's the most esoteric request.
Yeah, don't go for the most esoteric request.
Yeah, right.
That's the first part. You know, go. Go for one that's not too obvious, but also that you have good reason to know that we know how to play. Ooh, upside down. American Musical Supply has requested "Upside Down," and they supply all the music to America.
Damn.
So
you think I could get some?
We've got a Snake Eyes, we got an Imogene, we got a Cheap Utah Blues, we got a Dead Flowers, that'd be easy. We got another Dead Flowers. Well, let's do "Other Shore," because that was the first request.
Thank you, whoever said the pipes are strong.
Yeah. No, but don't listen to my friend Aaron when he complains about his voice. I wish my voice... at its best, was as good as his on a bad day. So,
I got to hear the new record. So.
Yes, Aaron has heard my new album, so Claiborne good. Avenue.
Right.
But we're not going to play any of that stuff today. Right. We're going to do mostly GSW stuff today, but maybe later on this summer we'll play some of my new album stuff together.
Can you pull the camera out a bit so we can see Aaron's face?
Oh.
Well, we fixed that.
Didn't I fix that?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
I can also be like, "Hi, check out the comments." If you guys really want to see the comments, just look over here.
And you can point to the tip information at the bottom too.
And then
please send us a tip on Venmo or PayPal right down here.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, "Other Shore." This is a GSW.
Wait. Okay, go ahead.
Okay. this old boat, there are new days to find. I'm happy with nothing but moon in your eyes. Been times have always seemed bad in disguise, but people can't miss you, they've not seen your kind. Myself. It's not my fault, I'm feeling like the whole world's crashing at my feet. The people that I have respect for always seem to bring me down. My boat is leaving soon, I'll be the first one and the last one on. And I'm gonna get to the other shore. And I'm gonna cross that river, baby. Gonna cross that river. Hey! And I'm gonna get to the other shore. Gonna get to the other shore. And I'm gonna cross that river, baby. Gonna cross that river.
Driving down a side street, a city built by old men. And take yourself a deep breath of the evening's thick air. My island is a small one, just perfect for the weekend. I'd show it to my friends if they'd like to be there. I'm back in my big town small room. Alone here, I sit in this city of night. So black in my room, but there's light on the square. If you're looking for trouble, then this might be right.
It's not my fault, I'm feeling like the whole world's crashing at my feet.
Good people that I have respect for always seem to bring me down.
My boat is leaving soon, I'll be the first one and the last one out. And I'm gonna get to the other shore. Yeah. And I'm gonna cross that river, baby. Gonna cross that river. And I'm gonna get to the other shore.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And I'm gonna cross that river, baby. Gonna cross that river.
Respect for always seem to bring me down.
My bone is leaving. leaving soon. I'll be the first one and the last one on and down. Gonna get to the other shore. Gonna get to the other shore. And I'm gonna cross that river, baby. Gonna cross that river. And I'm gonna get to the other shore. And I'm gonna cross that river, baby. Shaking, I can barely speak. And I'm driving down to the rich part of town. I'm gonna see a girl there that I met last week. It's a big stone house at the end of the road, and I'll be there soon. Her parents went away for the afternoon, and I feel the wind in my hair, the October air. Looks like it might rain, honey, but I don't care. Cause I'm gonna see a girl in Brandywine. Today's the day I'm taking her away. I got no money, but I got time. She will see she's got to come with me. We're gonna drive west. Yeah, gonna drive west. Gonna drive west. Drive west. feet of snow. And fancy statues built by Indians long ago. I got a car, it does 110 without a sound. Come on, baby, roll up your windows. Let me tell you about the things I found. Like a cool stream in the desert, and colored lights flashing in the skies. Hungry dogs racing through the sand with black holes in their eyes. They're real, all right. I've seen them day and night. Everything looks different in that lonely moonlight. And I'm going to see a girl in brandy wine. Today's the day I'm taking her own way. I got no money, but I got time. She will see she's got to come with me. We're gonna drive west. Baby, gonna drive west. Do that again. We're gonna drive west. Thank you. big ideas going through my head. My hands are shaking, I can barely speak. And I'm driving down to the rich part of town. I'm gonna see a girl there that I met last week. It's a big stone house at the end of the road, and I'll be there soon. Her parents went away for the afternoon, and I feel the wind in my hair. I feel the October air. It looks like it might rain, honey, but I don't care. And I'm going to see a girl in brand new wine. Today's Sunday, I'm taking her away. I got no money, but I got time.
Thanks for the therapy session, man.
Oh.
How much do I owe you?
So, you know, raise your hand in the comments if you want to hear me and Aaron go out and do this some more live in the summertime when venues, you know, start to open up and stuff.
That wouldn't be a good idea.
That'd be fun.
Rhonda, would you mind taking some pics of us while we play?
I have been, yeah.
Oh, you have. Well, you can get up. You won't bother us if you get closer.
I think we should get a bread truck.
And
put it shag rug it. We'll put shag rug on the outside.
Do you want to attempt upside down for the people who requested that?
You know, like, yeah.
It wasn't among the ones that we talked about.
To put myself through torture, that's fine. No, let's try it. I guess.
Sure. I don't think my voice is going to... Well, whatever. We'll see.
Let's see what happens.
Okay.
Because it was requested. And it's a good number.
We got a journey together.
It's a fine little number.
Take all right. A gulp of your tea.
Yeah, where's my tea? Nurse.
Here.
Thank you. You want to come in the frame, Rhonda?
No, I don't think so. I have no musical offerings.
Look at the latest.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's Charles Cornyn, who always requests Crashing Down, and he always tips me too on Venmo, and so we got to play Crashing Down for him today.
Okay.
But let's try Upside Down first.
Okay. Yep. So
we'll keep Charles waiting a little bit, but
so let's try this.
Okay.
Hold on.
So.
Sometimes the world seems a little too straight ahead, and I get a bit tired of all the rules.
Who?
Wanna change your colors all to gold and red,
and you and me be just a pair of fools. Dancing in my backyard, trying to start a fire.
Ever since the fall, I can't contain my desire. Yeah, yeah,
turn it upside down and inside out. Turn it upside down and inside out.
How I wonder what goes on at night in the satin heaven of your bed.
Ooh.
I'd like to drink your wine and taste your candlelight.
Mess with the $1 million haircut on your head. Oh.
pick up the phone.
You and me, sweetheart, need a world of our own.
Yeah, yeah, turning it upside down and inside out. Turning it upside down and inside out. Summer nights, life is almost seeming too easy.
Easy, easy.
Yeah. Summer nights, life is almost seeming too easy.
Lonely, lonely.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Summer nights. Baby, baby, won't you dance with me?
Dance with me.
To the walls fall down, the highway side into the sea.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
Won't you take a chance and set me free? Set me free. And maybe, maybe we will see the sun.
See the sun.
I'll whisper in your ear and tell you lies about the things I've done.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
And tell you that you've always been the only one.
Always been the only one.
Make it better.
Turn the beat around.
The song don't mean a thing unless it's upside down. Turn it upside down and inside out. Turn it upside down and inside out.
Hear Aaron before that song being nervous about whether he could play it.
Well, hey, you know, it's interesting how things are stuck in the gray matter no matter what you do.
You know, it's stuck in the gray matter, and if you start thinking about it with the wrong part of the gray matter, then you won't be able to play
exactly.
It.
Exactly. You just have to let loose, let go.
Man, we've done everything on acoustic so far, and I've been really enjoying it, but what about that one that we rehearsed with you on electric?
Sure, let's do it.
Let's do that.
Okay. Can you play some like intermission music while I change my guitar?
Be careful, Aaron, there's a bunch of glasses.
Suzanne Alperslan says, F yeah. And she's being very appropriate for prime time. Because Toby is sitting here next to me and everything.
Low swear.
Scott Bernstein is listening to this on headphones after his second vaccination shot, walking through Central Park.
By the way, is Sarah Moses here on the stream? Sarah, I have missed you a lot. It's great to see you here. If that's really you. Let Aaron sing Ballroom. We already did that. That already happened. You'll have to rewind and watch on YouTube.
That's to rewind.
All the streams are always available for rewatching on YouTube. So Ballroom was actually the second thing we did. So you have to go back and watch that later. Can you play Home Again? We have a request for Home Again. I think we can probably do that. But right now we're going to do... Oh, somebody just requested Stranger. Who is that?
I thought that last song, we could have gone into Stranger really nicely because we went on that A. We could have gone to that.
Yeah.
And that would have brought us into the chorus of Stranger.
Well, I would have had to play guitar for 20 minutes for you to change to the electric.
Yeah, I know.
So it's really fortuitous that you requested Stranger right now, because we were about to play it. That the best thing to request is always the song that we're about to play anyway.
Yeah, that's awesome. Dilemma free.
So,
you know what you need, man, are some like Google glasses. That way you can be seeing the chat while you're streaming.
I totally want Google glasses. Like it's a visual display right in your glasses,
right? You can see the chat like right out in front of you.
Yeah. No, I totally want that.
Could somebody invent that and give it to Lo?
I'll have it. Do you know how much they cost?
I don't even know if you can get them anymore.
Okay. We've had a few requests for Brooklyn.
Oh, wait, address the picture frame. Oh, that painting behind us is a painting... painted by Armando
McCauley, who is
McCauley. Yeah, he was a painter in Englewood, New Jersey in the 60s, and he needed money, and my parents bought that from him, and
now it's worth a lot of money.
And now he's a known artist.
Layaway plan.
Oh, on a layaway plan. They got to pay for it over time, and then my sister says it's hers someday.
You know what that reminds me of? Do you remember we went to Sear Sound? We recorded our album at this studio, Sear Sound, in Midtown Manhattan, and the owner is Walter Sear, and we walked in, and it turned out that he knew Hal.
He, in fact, lent my dad $5,000 on the down payment of his first house.
Right.
And
we
my
told,
dad couldn't get a loan.
We told Hal, and he was like, oh, my God, Walter Sear is the greatest
guy.
No,
what happened was we went to go look at the studio to see if we wanted to record there, and I went with my parents.
Oh, right, right,
right. In the city.
Right, right,
and
right.
And they saw each other, like, Walter? Harold? Like, yeah,
amazing.
Crazy. Yeah.
Thank you to him for
the other cool thing about Walter is that he... not only was he an incredible sound innovator, whatever, but he made lots of porno movies that had really good sound.
Right, and wasn't he also a classical like trombonist or?
Yes. Yeah.
Toby knows.
That's how my dad and he knew each other.
That's how they met.
Okay. Anyway.
Okay, we're gonna try Stranger, and someone requested it on this stream, and someone also requested it on Facebook. So. This is for both of you.
Okay.
With love. Hello, stranger. Have you been waiting all these years for me to find you? Me to wipe away your tears. Distance runner, here in the last mile of your race. Do you know me? Do you remember this sad face? Just to realize I was wrong, just to get myself together to sing you this song. So sleep in the shelter of the boulder. Put your head upon my shoulder as you drift away and sleep and dream till I wake you. till the soldiers come to take you at the break of day. Hello, stranger, have you been waiting on to be? Find you, me to wipe away your tears. Distance runner, here in the last mile of your race. Do you know me? Do you remember this sad face? And I cried and cried when I finally got over my pride. And I've come back to ask you to let me inside. Yeah, yeah. So sleep in the shelter of the boulder. Put your hand upon my shoulder as you drift away and sleep and dream till I wake you, till the soldiers come to take you at the break of day. Let's see, we got a
WESTCHESTER woman.
WESTCHESTER women.
WESTCHESTER.
That's totally a different song from WESTCHESTER women.
I know WESTCHESTER. Remembering Provincetown, Lone Aaron duo.
I could do WESTCHESTER women. I do that pretty.
I could.
You could fake it?
Yeah.
You want to fake it?
Sure. Fake it
and then let's do that, and then let's do Crashing Down with you back on the acoustic.
Okay.
You want to stay? Why don't you stay on electric for WESTCHESTER women?
All right.
Okay.
Wow, somebody is in Thailand. They want to hear EPILOG.
They want to hear EPILOG in Thailand. There are so many requests that we could just sit here reading them. Actually.
We need the Google Glasses.
Damien Hayes requested "Wonderful WESTCHESTER Women." Okay. Yeah. So you start off. Can you play a little melody?
What are we
like
doing again?
Wonderful WESTCHESTER women.
How's that one go?
WESTCHESTER women.
WESTCHESTER.
Do 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 do.
Oh yeah, right. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
It's in G.
Aaron doesn't remember this one at all. Yeah, it's in G.
Okay.
Okay.
Cool.
This will be fun to see what happens when you don't remember a song at all. That's what you said about Upside Down and Upside Up.
Yeah, but this one we didn't do that all that
right,
much.
Right, right, right. This is totally different. And this is also written by John Bevo, our brother John. We miss you, man.
Okay.
Okay. One, two, three. Drink and hope no one picks it up, and you've forgotten how to thank. So you beat yourself in the head and you stumble to a life that you never thought you'd live. They had to ask it twice, 'cause you don't know to give. She said, forget all those wonderful Westchester women and let me love you tonight. I am so pretty and so full of life, I'll be such a delight. So you drop your favorite gem, and it's swallowed by some other man who just don't know. And you try to write again, but the words they dry up show after show. And you walk up to the bar, 'cause you need to fill your thirst, and you don't know who you are, 'cause this role could not be rehearsed. Forget all those wonderful Westchester women and let me love you tonight. I am so pretty and so full of life, I'll be such a delight. Why don't you play my piano? Why don't you read my books? Why don't you give me back those forgotten looks? I'm awake now, I've been asleep, it's me I need to feed. So go away if you must, let me be, I'll drink my meat. Station, are we gonna fill out the traditional equation? Whoa, don't answer me, 'cause I don't wanna know. Don't answer me, 'cause I don't wanna know. Forget all those wonderful Westchester women and let me love you tonight. I am so pretty and so full of life, I'll be just a delight. Forget all those wonderful Westchester women, and let me love you tonight. I am so pretty and so full of life. I'll be such a delight.
Now I can play it.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Thanks.
Yeah. All right, let's get you back on that acoustic guitar.
All right. Let's all go to the lobby.
And let's, while Aaron is switching guitars, I will just once again say that we certainly do welcome your generous tips. The tipping info is at the bottom of your screen for both Venmo and PayPal. Of course, they both say low Faber, but we'll be splitting the tips 50-50 tonight with Aaron Lieberman.
Yeah. I would say then I could get home.
And then, we both got a lot of expenses.
I mean, my plastic surgery's healing.
From your facelift?
And,
Cape Sasso said that it's a little glitchy. Is it?
What's glitchy?
He said, yeah, well, I saw the light was red a couple times. I mean, so the video was probably a little glitchy there. Okay.
Can you get the technology person to listen to it?
Not at this point. Okay. You're the conduit.
I'm the streamer.
Michael, you are having a tough time seeing Aaron manhandle that guitar. Yes, I agree.
Wait, what do you mean you're having a hard time?
Just this 25-minute guitar change, I think.
I mean, what do you want?
Oh, okay, so let's do Crashing Down.
Wait, hold on. That's going to take another 15 minutes.
You don't
have much twice in your room, that's the problem. Oh, let me get it ready here.
It is,
under K, right?
What's that?
It's under K.
Okay, so it's 4:09, and you got to go at 4:30.
Oh no! Okay. I mean,
play till 7.
Okay, play till 7. Is that what you said, Rana?
All right. Let's give this ball a whack.
Okay, so Charles Cornyn, I really have to thank you for your generous tips. He's been tipping me every stream for quite a while, and he's requested Crashing Down many a time, and I have not played it for him because I was like, I need Aaron to do that song.
And look, here we are.
So Aaron agreed that we would do it for you, Charles Cornyn.
And I think we should also dedicate it to Suzanne Halpersloan, right?
Absolutely. We should dedicate everything to Suzanne.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, everything, actually, yeah.
And so, you know, okay. We've never done a Crashing Down with two acoustic guitars before, but there's a first time for everything.
Let's do it, man.
Let's do it.
All right. How do we start?
1, 2, 3, yeah. No matter how high I go, I always come crashing down. I'll be up in the sky, and I fall back to the ground. Wake up in the morning, and I try to pull myself together in this crazy town. But sometimes I wonder why I always come crashing down. My girlfriend used to treat me so fine, I couldn't believe that she was mine. I guess I drove her crazy, so she left me alone. Should have known. Yeah, what else can you say, but it's just a crying shame. Yeah, what else can you say, but just a pounding shame. No matter how high I go, I always come crashing down. I'll be up in the sky, and I fall back to the ground. Wake up in the morning, I try to pull myself together in this crazy town. But sometimes I wonder why I always come crashing down.
I'll be up in the sky, and I fall back to the ground. Wake up in the morning, I try and I try to pull myself together in this crazy town. But sometimes I wonder why.
Good acoustic guitar song,
that works.
Actually.
That works. Which one do you want to do next? Oh, yeah. Okay,
this is what the guy in Thailand requested, right? This is for the guy in Thailand.
I'd like to dedicate this to...
It's to all our Thai fans, actually.
I'm going to dedicate this to Green Curry. Masaman.
Tell me what you think I need to know. don't you wrap me up like a baby and carry me out to the sea and make me who you think I ought to be. I'm gonna catch the last ferry across Lake Champlain, and I'm never gonna play my guitar again. You know that I've tried, but the dream has surely died. And though I didn't get where I wanted to go, I did enjoy the ride. Night, lights out. There's so many things you told me that I doubt, and so many things I'm afraid I might find out. And I think sometimes I'm dreaming all the fucked up things I've seen, all the crazy things I've said and didn't mean. I'm gonna catch the last ferry across Lake Champlain, and I'm never gonna play my guitar again. You know that I've tried, but the dream has surely died. And though I didn't get where I wanted to go, I did enjoy the ride. What I was saying, and I don't want to see you here no more, and I don't know what you're hanging around for. Can't you see there ain't no music playing? No, no music playing. Thank you. joy to ride. I did enjoy the ride. Did enjoy the ride. I did enjoy the ride. I did enjoy the ride. Did enjoy the ride. Yeah. How about we try?
Okay.
Valley in the hot sunshine, a mixed crown of dandelions. Oh, bring back the news. By the bank of the river where the water runs cool, she bathes herself in a shaded pool. Oh, bring back the news. Tell me again about the blue-green eyes flickering in the light of fireflies. 'Cause I need you. Tell me again so I believe it's true. Fragments of the world that I once knew. I can feed you, wash away the years, and drink this bowl of tears. For I am yours to do with as you choose. As long as you keep bringing back the news. Well, down in the valley on a moonlit night, a mirage blown by candlelight. Oh, bring back the news. Get a cup of coffee and drink it slow. Nothing to do and nowhere to go. Oh, bring back the news. Tell me first of the sparrow's song and a glass of wine to ease the night along. Try to reach me. Give me the things you think and feel. The only things that I can know are real. You can teach me, wash away the years, and drink this bowl of tears. For I am yours to do with as you choose. Long as you keep bringing back the news. Long as you keep bringing back the news. Thank you. When you walk, walk, walk into the dawn, you must put your slippers on. When you walk, walk, walk into the dawn, you must put your slippers on. When you walk, walk, walk into the dawn, you must put your slippers on. When you walk, walk, walk into the dawn, you must put your slippers on. When you walk, walk, walk into the dawn, you must put your slippers on. When you walk, walk, walk into the dawn, you must put your slippers on. Hey, man. Requested that, Benny Lander.
Oh yeah,
that's a good one. That's do you have that in your iPad?
Yeah.
We can only do it if Aaron has it in his iPad.
Well, yeah, we can. Wait, what do we?
Yeah, where it's in the W's.
Do you see it?
I totally do. It's between when the melody plays and which way will she go.
When the melody.
Dude, it's right there.
Hey. Sorry, it was hiding.
Yeah, let's try this for Benny Lander. It's a nice, easy, slow one. After that mayhem we were just doing.
Tune up.
Yeah.
Sorry, hold on 1 second. Sorry, Barry. Benny.
You tune up. I'm gonna tie my shoelaces. Come undone. In all the excitement.
Do you ever get that not so fresh feeling?
If you guys need a quick break, it's cool. Got to get ready to play the second set. Well, I don't know about that, but hopefully this won't be the only time we'll be doing this, and
yeah,
we'll do it some more, and then maybe we'll play some actual venues, and you know,
then we'll move to Thailand.
You guys are number one in Thailand. Okay.
We'll get booked during the rainy season.
Benny Lander, this is for you. Thank you for your support.
All right, man. Not Barry. I meant Benny.
Ben.
All right, here we go. Okay, so how do we start this one?
It's 1/5 vamp. 1, 2, 3. Beautiful Amy,
your sweet head. We'll go out to play in the fields of Galilee. We'll fade away when the white sun turns to red. So many years we've been waiting for that lonely night to come to an end. So many tears we've been crying. Stop lying, my only friend. Oh, come, my beautiful Amy. Come, lay down your sweet head. We'll go out to play in the fields of Galilee. We'll fade away when the white sun turns to red. On hills of green, we'll go right in. Brother and sister, under the moon. Everywhere we've been still looks the same. Play the game, we'll be home soon.
It's just solo on a verse.
Wait for the girl in green to open her eyes and
someone shouting far away. But it doesn't matter anyway. I hope the sun don't dry your makeup, and I hope we never wake up. We thought the time was right to get a little rest for you, kid. We tried with all our mind to do the very best for you, kid. We know you need to hide, we know you're somewhere deep inside. So just sit back and wait for the tide to rise. Rise, rise. Just wait for the tide to rise.
Play some more, man.
Now the girl rolls over with a sleepy smile. She's programmed to do that every once in a while. He sips his drink and smokes a perfect cigarette. The illusion should last a while, yeah. And it feels so good to hold her hand and dig his feet into the sand. Oh, dreaming here beneath the sun. Oh, waiting for the tide to come. We thought the time was right to get a little rest for you, kid. Try with all our minds to do the very best for you, kid. We know you need to hide, we know you're somewhere deep inside. So just sit back and wait for the tide to rise, rise, rise. Just wait for the tide to rise. Picking up seashells, listening for church bells, watching the ocean, world without motion. We've got so much to teach you, just let the cool water reach you.
about to rise.
Yeah. That came from the BP.
This guy right here.
Not him.
Ladies and gentlemen. And no, him, right?
What about this nice chat?
The two of you together, you're both great alone, but together it's like the sauce and the pasta.
The sauce and the Parmesan cheese, don't forget that. It's very, very important to me.
It's like the cornflakes and milk.
Yeah, well, you guys, by the way, awesome for tuning into the stream. We really appreciate it.
I think I probably, I have to pick up my kids.
Yeah, so you want to call it? I mean, that's a good that's a good one to end on.
Yeah, I think that's good. I think we've learned a lot.
We've all grown a bit today, I think.
Does anybody need to process anything before we go? Or
I wish everyone could have been here in this living room instead of on the box.
Yeah. I know. Well, I mean, if everyone was here, it would be really uncomfortably crowded, actually.
We're all vaccinated. Let everyone know that we're all vaccinated.
Yeah,
and encourage people to get vaccinated.
I'm actually getting my second one tomorrow. So
so let's do it again, man. We're going to do it again soon.
I would love it.
Let's hear it for Aaron. And thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you for your tips, if you are able to tip. And
this was a incredible pleasure, Lo, and I love you. That's
dude,
about it.
Love is too small a word, man. It's just
yep.
You know.
Yes.
My next stream will be Thursday night. I'll be back by myself again. I'll be streaming from my dad's in front of the fireplace
there
up in Bear Creek, Pennsylvania, Thursday night at 8:00.
Has anybody figured out how to jam together over the internet?
No,
still not
no, it not can't possible. Be done because of internet latency issues.
Come on, how could it not be done? Like, I mean, it's got to be. Somebody's got to figure it out.
Hey, if we had time to have this conversation, we should have just played another
sorry.
Song.
We can play one more. You want to play one more?
Yeah.
Well, are you game for it?
Yeah, I'm game. One more. We can.
You want to do Home Again?
Yes.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Okay. Okay. Guess we faked you all out. People probably tuned out from the stream.
We only wanted the people who. Really could put up.
Yes. We got the good people left here. Okay.
Hey, hold on a second. Okay.
We're gonna do one more quickie.
Okay, let me just make sure. This one I should be in tune for. I'm pretty much in. Okay.
B flat, right?
Yeah. The fourth happiest of keys.
Okay. One more quickie, then Aaron has to pick up his kids.
All right.
Okay. Should I play the intro by myself?
I can play it.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Whoops. See how far you come between the daybreak and the setting sun. Ooh, little cousin, see how hard it's been to hold your head up in the rain and the wind. And when you no.
that you could share with me. As your river empties gently in the sea. Ooh, in that moment when your memories fall down from the skies, are those tears of joy or pain from your eyes? And in the blinding light, you will see yourself again. And when you sleep tonight, this dream may never end. And though you don't know when, you'll come home again. You'll come home again. You'll come home again. Home, home, home again.
All right, you guys. Thank you.
Thanks,
thank
everybody.
You so much for listening.
It was a treat for us too. Thank you, guys.
Aww. I gotta hug this guy.
I love you.
Hold on. Hug.
Huh?
All right.
All right.
Till next time. Thanks, guys.